city of Philadelphia was reeling and rocking from the events that had taken place at Independence Hall, out of which this great nation was born. A very different set of circumstances evolved in the fall of that same year, 1787. The Chestnut Street event was far from being inclusive, but what happened a few blocks to the north was universal rather than national. The birth of the African Methodist Episcopal Church proved to be the birth of America's strongest statement and boldest step for equality and human dignity. While the Declaration of Independence affirmed some as created equal and held that others of God's children were only 3/5 of a man, the Church of Richard Allen dared to proclaim equality for all. Richard Allen, in the organization of the African Methodist Episcopal Church, proved himself a giant among the greats of generations. This greatness is best expressed in the church's former, but still true creed, God our Father, Christ our Redeemer.